Just you fucking call. Have the sand sifter place on lockdown, pressing for info on who destroyed the old base. They could use a hand, Mason.
Hey, you all right?
joining the faction in droves.
Have you met my girlfriend, Hope?
Thank you.
You need anything else, let me know. It's like static electricity, only it can kill you.
In Earth news, corporation's revenue is down another 26.6 trillion credits. Third consecutive quarter is red for the... energy dial.
Let's see the idiot.
Development has slowed as a result of recent labor disputes.
Thanks to you, we're ready to make our move into Dust. This is gonna be tricky. Mason, we need to create a diversion. There's an EDF sensor field east of Parker. Take out these towers so the enemy can't track our movement. Every soldier in the sector will be on your ass. Keep them busy until we get our people through.
The convoys are ready to roll. Begin your attack. Mason, stay inside the truck if you want to survive. We reinforced it with armor.
The first sensor is down.
Good. You've got the EDF's attention.
Coming.
Just give our convoys time to reach Dust. So they can't track us.
I'm getting wet down here.
Convoys are moving as fast as they can.
That wasn't my plan.
Well done, Mason. We've managed to push the EDF out of Parker. But our job isn't finished. The EDF still controls most of the populated areas. We'll need your help to drive them out. The commander wants us to focus on Dust next. If the EDF loses the sector, they lose their main source of income on Mars. Good luck.